Hi guys, this is Aish Joshi and again I'm here with you with the team of Achieve IAS. So today we are going to discuss a very important topic, and as we all know, we are suffering with a lot of crises related to coronavirus and its precautions, it's everything that we are going to that we are already we can see in news and all and all. And today we got a new instruction, or I can say the new lockdown has been imposed by our Pradhan Mantri, our Prime Minister, that is Narendra Modi. Here we have to follow the government norms, according to me, and we should follow the government norms also, because it is only because of us, and it is only for us even. So we have to take care of ourselves, and we have to go through all these instructions that are given by the our government of India, or I can say WHO, or whatever the authorities are saying, we have to follow that. Okay, so let's talk about a new virus. Yes, we got a new virus, and we didn't get it. China again got a new virus of it, and it is Hantavirus. It is in news, and why it is in news, why we should be aware of it, and why we are going to read about it, everything we are going to cover in this video. Okay, so here you can see it is Hantavirus. It is spreaded by till date it is spreaded by the rat only. So let's have a look why it is in news. While coronavirus has brought down the whole world to a halt, resulting in major lockdowns, another virus has emerged in China, increasing people's worries. A man in China's Yunnan province tested positive for Hantavirus and died shortly afterwards on March 23, 2020. The man died on a chartered bus. The other passengers of the bus were also tested for the virus. This news became viral after thousands of people took a social media to tweet about it. The Hantavirus is known to have similar symptoms as COVID-19 infection. Okay. So it is another infection जो कि हमारे सामने आया है, and it is also from China, as we can say coronavirus. Okay, so what is Hantavirus? Hantavirus pulmonary syndrome, that is HPS, is a rare but deadly viral infection. It is spread by mice and rats, and they shed the virus in their urine, droppings and saliva. And it can cause various diseases, including Hantavirus pulmonary syndrome. It can also cause hemorrhagic fever with renal syndrome, that is HFRS. And as per the Centers of Disease Control and Prevention, this data, this cause is given by the CDC only. Okay, so tiny droplets with the virus can enter the air, and people can get the disease if they breathe infected air or come into contact with rodents or their urine or droppings. Okay, so you cannot catch it from people. So it is not a disease that can get viral or from people to people, that can spread from people to people only. No, this is not that type of disease. This is a virus that can be get if you go through that particular infected air. Okay, so let's have a look towards the early symptoms of HPS. What are the early symptoms of HPS that are included? That is fatigue, fever, muscle aches, especially in the thighs, hips and back. Also you have to notice it, that it is the muscle ache that is specially can be seen in thighs, hips and backs. Okay, headaches, chills, dizziness, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea and abdominal pain. Later symptoms include coughing and shortness of breathing also. Okay, so what is the treatment of it? Control, how we can control it? Okay, then controlling rodents in and around your house is the best way to prevent infection. If you have been around rodents and have symptoms of fever, deep muscle aches and severe shortness of breath, see your doctor immediately. there is no specific treatment. It couldn't be cure or vaccine of HPS, and patients may do better if it is recognized early and they get medical care in an intensive care unit. They often need to use a breathing machine and have oxygen therapy also. Okay. So it is the important thing that there is no specific treatment or cure or vaccine of HPS. So be aware of it also, because we don't want to get again a disastrous condition and still we are suffering with. So we don't want anything else except this, because we have to cure corona and this is the basic focus of us. So don't get another, we shouldn't go through that. Okay, so be aware of it. And thanks for watching. It was a brand new session that was presented by Achieve IAS, and hope you all are following the guidelines of the WHO, or I can say Government of India authorities. They are continuously saying to wash your hands, to make social distancing, and to isolate yourself. And this is all because of you, and because only for you, I can say. So be alert, be aware, be secure about yourself, and also follow the guidelines of government. I am repeating this, because we should follow the government guidelines, because whatever Indian government is doing, no other government can do like this, and they are doing a lot, and we have to support them. Okay, so it is our duty. And it is another announcement, that is a new announcement today from our Honorable Prime Minister, of 21 days lockdown. So we should follow this lockdown. We should isolate ourselves in houses, and it is only for us for just few days. If we will follow these instructions, or we can isolate ourselves, then we can get a better result in future. Okay, so be aware, be alert, and do well. And I think it is a very better time, I can say very good time, to do the studies. So be with this, and thanks for watching. Bye bye.